Saç kerasını
Hi, this is Farida Kanchwala and I'm in the UK. I have been fortunate enough to know Kiran Kurvade for quite a few years now, and in fact I did also work with him, so I know him as a person. He is an amazing personality. He has touched so many different lives and he's brought smiles to everyone's face. So I have also read Kiran's book, which is called Tonic for Great Life. And that just goes to show that, you know, what an amazing person he is. He's always been thinking about how he can bring peace to everyone's life and how he can bring joy to their lives. So Kiran, you have been doing an amazing work by doing all these training sessions. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to attend any of your training sessions personally, but I have watched your videos and I have followed you on the social media. So you have been doing a very good job and amazing work, and wish you a very happy new year, and I hope you continue to do your wonderful work that you have been doing all across the country as well as globally. All the best.
Hey everyone, this is Asha Kurvade, an English teacher and a radio jockey too. I'm a younger sister of Kiran Kurvade and I'm blessed to have a brother like you. Kiran Bhaiya always shares his own experiences, his own spiritual experiences, and that's why he's my idol person in my life. He's an idol person not of me, my friends also. And that is the hope of, you know, transformation in the younger generation. Even
Hello everyone, this is Priyanka Siklani from Himachal Pradesh. I'm finally a student of B Pharmacy. I'm going to talk about Mr. Kiran Kurvade, sir. I have got chance to meet him in Rodu only, which is in Shimla district. It was very motivating, inspiring and stimulating experience. And also, I'd like to wish a very happy new year to you, sir, and loads of good wishes for upcoming year. Keep motivating and entertaining people. Thanks for being you. Love you, sir.
Hello Kiran, meeting you at FADS workshop was an amazing experience. Kiran, a ray of hope, a ray of happiness, a ray of inspiration for many. You are a wonderful actor, dancer and a writer. And above all, you are an amazing, inspirational, motivational speaker. I wish all the best for you in the upcoming 2020. Take care. Bye.
I'm sending this message across to you saying Happy New Year. May all the wishes, desires come true, and you keep spreading good vibes, motivational talks, and keep enlightening the life of our students and your family, friends who love you from the core of the heart. And I'm sure that you'll keep this journey on for the rest of your life. And I felt so blessed to be part of your life, being as a friend. So I can only say that may God give you all the strength, happiness, and the hearty and healthy life. Have a wonderful year. Take care. All the best and loads of love. Thank you. Take care. Bye.
Hey guys, this is Soumya, Star Plus singing reality show Dil Hai Hindustani 2 ki second runner up. जिसके बारे में बात करने जा रही हूँ वो बहुत ही स्पेशल है और मोस्ट एंटरटेनिंग पर्सन आई हैव एवर सीन, किरण कुरवाड़े सर. आप लोग जानते ही होंगे, मैं उनसे बैंगलोर और कोटा में मिली थी और उनसे मिलकर मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा था. और जिस तरीके से वो बोलते हैं, उनका एंटरटेनिंग स्टाइल, आई होप आप लोगों को भी बहुत ज्यादा पसंद होगा. तो सर, आई विश यू अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर, और 2020 के लिए आपको बहुत सारी विशेस हैं. आप ऐसे ही स्टूडेंट्स को इंस्पायर करते रहिए और एंटरटेन करते रहिए. थैंक यू.
हाय, आई एम हेमा, किरण्स स्कूल 10 क्लासमेट. आई विश हिम अ वेरी सक्सेसफुल, प्रॉस्पेरस एंड पीसफुल 2020. I know that he has dedicated a big part of his life in developing programs for students so that they get successful in their lives. I really wish that whatever plans he makes this year for them brings him huge success. Have a wonderful life ahead, Kiran. Bye.
Hi Kiran, happy and thank you for being you. And wish you all the best for your training program. I'm sending you loads of love and positivity.
Hi everybody, this is Dhinaj Fatri. I'm currently a student of Jamshedpur Women's College and make personality and one of my favorite person. He is none other than Kiran Kurvade sir. Way he used to motivate students, the way he used to conduct a workshop, the way he used to communicate with us, and his only concern is to develop a student's career, and that was really very amazing. And I will say, you are one of the most amazing person I met in my life, and wishing you a happy new year in advance, and love you.
We are wishing you all the best for the inspiration and all the very best.
Hi Kiran, we are wishing you a very happy new year 2020. May the grace of Divine Mother be with you and shine through you, enabling students and seekers find their own light. May the blessings of Divine Mother be with you always. Shine like your name.
Hi everyone, I'm Ritika from Kerala. I'm an MBA student of FPS Business School. I'm here to introduce you all a very inspiring, motivating and enthusiastic trainer, Kiran Kurvade sir. He was my mentor in FPS Business School. He dedicated his entire life for the intellectual growth and development of young generation. I wish you a very happy new year, sir. And thanks for being my mentor. And also I wish you a very successful 2020 ahead. Thank you.
I am Arzu and wish you a happy new year to Kiran Kurvade, sir.